Hey all, I haven't done a LA Raw video in a long time, so let me quickly say, Los Angeles Raw with Teddy. I'm in a house, which as you can see is under construction. This is actually one of the projects I'm working on through my day job. Now, just so you guys know, part of what I have to figure out why I'm here is, see this? This is what they call a bearing wall. See those things there? And do you see that up right there, along with that up right there? Those are the supports for the ceiling, for the roof. And they come all the way into here. As you see there, all the way, they come into really there, if you see that part. So right here, there's no supports. And right here, there's nothing going to the roof. And that's what I have to show building safety, is that this is a bearing wall going down there, that there are supports for the roof, but not in this section right here. So anyway, I say all that just to say that this is what I do during the week. Help houses, residences, commercial restaurants get their beer and wine permits or their building permits. And I think I told you all, I joined an organization called Defy Ventures, which helps people with felony backgrounds get jobs or start businesses. And try to figure out what to tell you guys. Long story short, I'm rededicating myself to get crazy busier than ever. I'm gonna slowly start taking over this business here that I'm presently in the house of. And then I'll be doing my online courses to get my MBA. And to continue with my Felon to Fortune motivational book, to make that a success. And I've started working out. So I am in crazy mode right now. And so that's all I wanted to share with you guys today, this beautiful weekend. I just drove by Dodger Stadium and there's some big event going on. And so just, yeah, wanted to share part of what I do with you guys today. So thanks for watching. And even though I don't upload every single day, I'm still here. You can leave me a comment if you want. Drop me an email. Email address is teddymoreno.defy@gmail.com. And I guess we'll see you next time. And there's a nice view out this window, so I'm going to bring you this way. And oh, that's a really nice view. End with a view, which, there we go. That is downtown Los Angeles. In fact, that's a building I was on the rooftop of in the film Independence Day. And since I brought that up, I'll go ahead and show you right here. And I'll maybe make it large so it takes over my face. But this is a close-up of me in the film Independence Day, on top of that roof. And so we come back out here. That's the building again. It's the U.S. Bank building. On that rooftop I was. So that's it. Thanks for watching. See you next time.